Hello everyone, we are going to play Lone Survivor, and as you can see, I'm going to erase my previous save, but it was like 5 minutes into the game, so it's nothing. It's not so much of a loss. I've never played this game, but I just know that it's a pixel horror game, and it's kind of beautiful with the audio and this art of the game. Let's try this. My name is not important anymore, I guess. Used to know how long I'd been here. Now I've got no idea. Been a while since the outbreak started. That much, you know? Hold up with the sound of those things outside. Monsters, I guess you would call them. As far as I know, I'm the only one left. The lone survivor. It's quite awesome. People say it's like Silent Hill or some aspects, but it's like 8-bit, 16-bit Silent Hill, so it's quite awesome. Can't go on much longer though, almost out of supplies. And if there's anyone else alive out there, I need to find him. If nothing else, I don't want to die alone. Don't worry, man, me neither. I don't want to die alone. That's when people get married, so they can kill each other. We move with the orcs. Yes, I knew that already. Thank you. Let's go. Interact with X. Yeah, look. An armchair. Cup of coffee. Forget it. What is this? Why are you wearing a box? It's not saying anything. Yeah, fucking coffee. Double espresso, I don't like espresso. Drink the coffee, of course. I love coffee, I'm calling me, come on. Love it. What the hell is that? I think I can hear something down there. Down where? Sounds like Silent Hill for me. What's going on here? Shit. I hate those things again. Let's keep it together. Come on, Tuto. Let's keep it together. Damn. It's one of those things. I don't think I can see him anymore. Wait, look at his hiding spot is behind. I'll see if he can sneak past. Sneaky shit. Ta-da-da. Looks so funny. Go away, man. See ya. Da -da -da -da. Yay. I might as well go through. Hello. Hello. He said hello. Awesome. Hello? Dude, she's gonna bite you. Are you okay? What's that you're holding? Dude, you killed her, man. Oh, man. I got some kind of pocket flashlight. Let's try switching it on. What the fuck was that? I got a pounding headache. Damn night hours. No bed in the days. Oh, good morning, flashlight, old friend. Dude, you're getting fucking crazy. I can tell you that. Oh, I didn't wait. Fuck. It's time to get something. I didn't see what. What is this? What is this? Oh, radio. Oh. We, the survivors, are praying for ba-ba-ba in 203. That's all I could get. I wonder if if I should hit for 203 first. Maybe there's someone alive there. We diary? You have a diary, mate? For what? You think someone's gonna read it? Fucking zombies or something? Let's have a look. nothing exciting happened today. Tried to eat an insect I caught, but it's no use. Since it's just me now, I have to get out of here. I need to find a weapon, something long range. Those sons of bitches are too dangerous, I suppose, and I don't want your nasty seas getting on me. But maybe I can get me something to eat. Oh, I remember where I put the key. It's on a sofa in the living room. I don't know where the key for their bedroom is though. That's the latest entry. Cupboard. There's something waiting on the door and faint chalk. Chalk, okay, let's see, maybe he has some drawings. Maybe later. What are you talking, man? Talking about this? It's locked. There's nothing. Hello? Hello? Dun-dun. What is this? Pick up battery. Awesome. Batteries. Be faded. It's faded. Been a long time, I guess. I don't know what it is. No, I mean either. These aren't mine. There's a mirror. Deeply into it. Sure. That doesn't say anything special. Wait. It feels like it's trying to draw me to some other place. Dude is going to bite as well. But it doesn't know where it wants. But it doesn't know where it wants that to be. Doesn't make sense maybe, but anyway. It's locked. I need a key to open it. What is this? Oh, this one's open. Front door key. Awesome. I've been up recently. Wait. What's that smell? Even with my mask on, it's making me dizzy. Take what's inside. But it is. I can hardly bear to touch this. It smells of floating, mate. I'll take a six. Oh, it is, dude. I'll take six pieces of of meat from now. It's the most I can handle. My stove. I don't remember it happening, but it's run out of gas. I'll have to find some more. Look at the washing machine, dude. You have clothes, or maybe a zombie. There's some kind of cut plush in here. Might as well take it. Dun-dun-dun. What is that? I got some kind of diary page. I think I have a front door key. Yeah. I'm going to forget what I'm doing. Dun-dun-dun. Let's use the bed. I feel like past life, and if I sleep, I'll forget about it. I sleep anyway, forget about everything, man. I think it's too late for that. Still late! I would be needing your light. Oh yeah, light. I saw that we picked up some batteries. Okay, I'm quite a fucking shit. Quite scared of going out because I'm not very good with horror games, but let's try it. We're caught. What the fuck? What the fuck is th- Is there someone coming? Dude. Don't stay. Don't stare at your fucking map with zombies on the way. Blah 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 blah. DNC, okay, so we're at the blue spot, are we? Yeah! We have to go. Okay, so we went out through this door, maybe we have to go to the right and get to the door and another door and to the right again. To the right and to the right. Yeah, sure. Let's just do it. Oh yeah, that was pinned to the map. Read it now, yeah. Might as well read the legend. Set off without a map, even if you don't know your way around. I'm trying to see it by the way. I think I have a way to get past those things. However, they are attracted to this stench of decay when I'm having trouble getting past them. I leave some rotten meat down to one side, a hiding spot. Then I can hide as they come towards me. It's best to quiet them, you see. There's no signature in it. I can't make it out. It's a plant, man. Where are they? Where are you, man? Wait, please, rotting, man. Oh, fucking shit, no. Gamma. Aspect ratio. Expert. No, no. What the fuck? I'm fucked. What the fuck with this guy? Oh, hello? Oh, I saw a spacebar, okay. Rotating it. Oh shit, I placed it in the wrong place. There's more, man. Wait. There's more. Get it, I want to go past it. No way. Dude. No way, look, there's one. Dude, are you serious? What the fuck happened to you? Move. Stupid zombie. Take the fucking meat. Ah, you're a fucking moron. Oh, come on. I have to place another one. Get away from me, man. You're looking at me. Look at me. No, what the fuck? Place it. Yeah. Go away. Yeah. Food this. Oh, fucking shit, another one. That's some kind of explosive diarrhea. What the hell is that? Sure, enter. Why not? Here goes nothing. Oh shit. No, don't turn on the flash. Oh, dude, don't go back. Go. What's this? What's wrong with this? Oh shit! Run like a bitch! What the fuck was that? Run! Let's run! What the fuck? fuck, man. Oh shit. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Josh, shit. Look deeper into it, man. Fucking shotgun, awesome. Awesome, I just got to be home because I'm fucking in this now. Okay, let's save and. What? Yeah. Okay, thank you very much for watching, everyone, and see you next time. This was Tuto, and I'm signing off. Bye.